Okay, so I recently got a knitting machine for my birthday. It has this carriage, pulls all these little hooks across and allows you to knit things pretty quickly, which is very cool. But it also has a stitch selector. So there are 12 stitches that have a repeating pattern, and it will allow you to select stitches to do different patterns. So, for example, I can press the first three buttons, pull this lever, and then the first three needles of each set of 12 are selected and pulled out. And this means they can be knitted with a different thread or have something different done to them, which is very cool. But I wanted to see how it all works. So inside, took the case off, there's batteries, the stitch selector. So you can either press buttons to choose the stitches, or you can use these punch cards, and that goes in here, and you can feed that on, and it can read the punch cards instead. But anyway, and this just pulls the punch card in, and this is an offset, so you can see here the very three stitches are selected, including the very left three. But if I wanted to offset my pattern, I can turn this. So if I turn this three clicks, push these down, you can see now a different three is going to come up. So the first three didn't come up that time because it's been offset. But I wanted to see how this the needles are selected. So once it goes through the stitch selector and the offset, it gets fed to these 12 electromagnets. All right, so let's see. See this plate? So there's a plate on this side of the magnet. So if it's not selected, like this one, it doesn't bring the plate with it. It just goes to the left. If it is selected, like this one, it pulls the plate with it. And when the plate is pulled, this bar turns 90 degrees to the right, like so. If it's not pulled, it stays where it is. So when it goes 90 degrees, these things come up. So here we have 12 very thin metal plates, one for each of these electromagnets, one for each of these stitches. And each plate has a little tab sticking up every 12 stitches. So if that plate is selected, the electromagnet engages, this rotates 90 degrees, which means this will slide up when it comes through. So here, three of them are coming up and pushing the appropriate needles forward. So now they will be grabbed by the carriage to do a different stitch. So that's what's inside a knitting machine. I thought it was pretty cool.